They're pretty interesting later on, Drew.
Yeah, for sure. You know, that 22, the good cars aren't going that far, that's for sure.
On the pole, Brett Moffitt in the 02 for Our Motorsports, coming off a career best last week, second to Austin Cindric, who's on the outside of row one. He won the race here in August. Let's do some road racing at Daytona. Off we go.
This is the fun part. Turn one, first time, no practice. Where do I break?
Still there, covered half behind him. Got the 20. Still there, quarter, bumper. Clear.
There they are. Playing good, funneling three down, ahead, single no file.
Cindric in that bright blue Ford, able to jump out and take the early lead. And here comes Allmendinger in the 16.
And Allmendinger, with his experience, we talked about him running the Rolex race here a few weeks ago, knowing to go to the outside, get that heavy braking zone, take advantage of the inexperience that's in front of him early, and try to keep up with that 22, keep him in sight through this first stage. You see he's already up to third.
You know, I talked to Jason Ratcliffe this morning about Harrison, and that's one spot we probably think Harrison needs to improve on as he moves forward in his career is road racing. And he said it takes so long for him to get to the front of these races, he doesn't get to learn from the good guys. Well, lap one, AJ gets by him. That's a good one to learn from right here off the get-go.
Yeah, there's Harrison driving the 20 for Joe Gibbs Racing, second year full-time, rookie of the year a season ago when he recorded four victories.
And I love this part of the racetrack. You're getting on this banking, and the draft really comes into play, especially this part of the racetrack that you're starting to go very, very fast, to where that draft will help close you in into, like I said, the heavy braking zone. First time through here, as you can tell, everyone's pretty in control. I think at this point, everyone's just trying to figure out where the limitations are, because you don't want to go blow through the bus stop. You know, you see the exit's obviously very loose, but getting in there, if you go in too hard, you got to make a stop and go if you miss the bus stop.
Let's take a look at the 26 of Chris Wright.
Ooh.
Making his career debut in the NASCAR Xfinity Series for Sam Hunt Racing.
I tell you what, that could have been a lot worse than what it was.
Yeah, as much rain as we've had recently.
That's a team that ran great here a week ago with Brandon Gadovic behind the wheel. Inside the top 10 was Brandon. They'll have various drivers in that 26 throughout 2021.